But without further ado, let us jump back in. Right, so last time, so we're done. I mean, I want to say I want to do them in order. So, I mean, we've got to go to, that'd be given us to 3 next, right? Right. So we've also got the hookshot as well, which we didn't have previously. So that's something to keep in mind. So, I don't think jumping in the moat's going to do a lot for us. Can't even jump in the moat anyway. Alright, so, best way to go to the village is going to be, can we get into this water here and swim around? Because all this is blocked off. I can't get past, like, the forest area there. Unless we can go over there and maybe hookshot across or something. Maybe we should try and jump in the water here and see what that ends us up. So that's what we will do. So that bridge is destroyed, so we can't actually go across there. And we can't swim up the waterfalls either, so that dude's just killing fish. That's going to take us back to the Zora waterfall where we've got the flippers from. Okay, so this takes me over here. Oh dear, I'm being bombed. Let's get out of here as quickly as we can, I guess. Now, I've already been to the cave, because this is where we got the ice rod from in the, like, light world, right? So I'm sure we've already been in the cave, but in the dark world, things might have changed, right? Hey, I'll tell you a profitable story if you pay me 20 rupees. Sure, from them. Thank you. To tell you the truth, I used to be a thief in the light world. Some of my fellow thieves went into hiding because they were afraid of being caught. One of them was a master locksmith, but now he is hiding the fact that he was a thief by pretending to be a strange middle-aged guy. Ah, so that's the guy near the second temple, isn't it? Yes, that's the guy near the second temple. So, okay. So he used to be a locksmith. Interesting. I wonder if we can, like, leverage that information at all. I wonder. Well, the Zoras are, like, so aggressive in this. They're, like, trying to take me down. I don't understand why. Alright, that's not a... It's probably not a good thing to do. How are we going to get into here? Can we, like, transfer through the world to something? We couldn't get in here before, so... Pot of Heavens, throw some rupees in and your wishes will surely come true. Happiness increased. 20 rupees in total. Your happiness is 20. You become happier by 1. Step. Today I will have a little look. Okay. What if I want more than a little look? Alright, it doesn't seem like I can get into... Why has that done that? I've not even got my magic mirror out. Did I done it goofed? No, we're alright. We're good. We're good. Panic over, boys. Panic over. Alright, so... Get wrecked, Nock. I thought I was going to get a little look today. I don't see no look. So, let's go. This way. I'm sure I can get in the water though. That's unfortunate. Does anything change though in Kakariko Village? Sorry, Kakariko Village. Now that I have the hookshot. I can't talk to this guy anymore, can I? No. Don't know if he's there in the light world. No. Since I've had the flute, he doesn't appear anymore in the light world, so... And there's nothing really to go on in here. That's not budging anywhere. So, maybe I can jump in there and swim all the way around. Maybe I missed that. Can't get into 5 because obviously we've just been there and checked that. Nor can we get into 6 at the minute, it seems. I wonder if I need to go back and try and talk to that bloke. Who was near the second... he's through here, isn't he? Now that I've triggered that conversation from the other person, I wonder if something will happen now. Oh, he's not here though, is he? Must be in the light world then. So I think this is the man that the guy was talking about, but... I don't know is the answer. Yeah, I've already been to the cave to the east. Let's get out of here before we get wrecked even more. So I'm not seeing anywhere else at the minute to use the hookshot. Alright, so... can we get in this water? Man, can I even survive just like walking through here? Is this the... Alright, let's jump in here. Can I jump in here? I think I can. Stop me, aren't they? Yeah. There must be somewhere where I can hook shot over to. Like there. Okay. I see where I need to go. Don't panic. Also, I wonder actually if this witch now has something for me. They said come back later, didn't they? Maybe give me the magic powder is what they were going to give me, but I just got it early. Alright. So. I have a hunch now where I need to go, at least. What I need to do. Shot. Oh, hey, there we go. Okay. So, now that we're over on this side, we should have now free roam to do a lot of stuff. Graveyard, right? In the light world. Know where I'm meant to be going, though. So I wonder if I can... I wonder if moving that moves us in this one. No. Because there was the thing that said things that you do in one world affects things that you do in another world. So that's all I was wondering. but alas, doesn't appear to be the case. Oh, so this is the sanctuary, right, in the light world. Which just appears to be a cave. In the cave. Hey, I'll tell you a probable story for paying me 20 rupees. To tell you the truth, I found incredible beauty inside the pyramid, but someone sealed the door. You can't do anything with a standard bomb, they say. Ha, interesting. Looks like we can possibly upgrade bombs then. Interesting. I guess the pyramid is the thing in the, like, what's the castle, I guess, right? So let's go into Lost Woods. Okay, we are in the dungeon, it seems. I wasn't quite expecting that. Oh my goodness, it's a creepy hand. Please, like, try and attack these dudes? Seriously. That would be great. I'm sure I've seen creepy dudes before in Zelda games. Alright, well, looks like we found the dungeon anyway. Looks like we found the dungeon and death. Oh, well, we killed creepy hands. To work on my combat skills here. Thank you. Okay. So. Oh, I can change the pits. Alright, so I've got the map. So there's only two floors to this. This is the entrance. Like there's another way to go through here. Unless there are fake entrances and exits. Wow, these... Alright, these zombie mummy things mean business. Probably try and use the hook shot a bit more, see if I can stun them. Nope, that ain't working. This level's creeping me out a little bit. Swap the things before I can go over this one. This dungeon's interesting, definitely. I bet that's like the final boss area. So I kind of need now to switch over the floors again. I wonder, I guess they're all connected throughout all of the rooms and bits and pieces. I just need some more health. It's quite going to be quite important. Alright, so that's where I was before. This is taking me all the way back to here. So now I can go through here. Uh-oh. That ain't good. That's not good. Do I go down here? Nope. Nope. That was a wrong move, boys. That got us killed. That was not good. Where am I back here? So what, Monsieur Creepy Hands is really creeping me out. What was that? I'm sure there was a creepy hand boss in Ocarina of Time. I'm sure of it. Okay. Oh, jeez. That was great. I can only assume I need to like get above the tiles before they all go round, but then the room doesn't reset. All right. Seems pointless. Unless this is, have I missed like a bombing opportunity in that room, maybe? Is there a wall to bomb? I don't think so. Did my own bomb kill me? I was nowhere near my bomb. Seriously. Thank you. Alright, so... in this chamber. This creepy hand man is doing my head in. Seriously. Against these guys. I have a hunch that as long as I keep moving, but I said as long as I keep moving, I don't think the hand comes down. I don't know, it just seems to be maybe a bit random. Previous statement. Shit. Them things just like double hit, like take two hearts from me. Walk into the creepy hand for... Oh, God. Jeez. Okay. Oh wow, that's... Alright. I didn't realise that was like a homing thing. We got the big key. Excellent. Uh-oh. I got bunnied. So, I see a crack in the wall. Is that it? I guess so. Alright, so we're done up to here. I guess we're going to need to go over to kind of like the rooms to the right again now. Okay. That's where are we going? So let's go all the way around here. Oh. I'm in here. Okay. That's good. That's good. That's good. Although I need to switch the floor. And of course. Okay, well I've shafted myself here. I'm just gonna kill myself because I can't do anything because I need to switch the floor. And that thing is just like going around the floor, so yeah. There was nothing I could have done there. What's inside the big chest? Got the fire rod. Alright, so we now have the ice and the fire rod. So So I could have gone across there if I hadn't have gotten rid of the skull. I wonder if the skull, does it spawn back in when you... No. Alright, so I can't. I could do it. Just want to make sure. It's like the sort of thing where they would hide something, but alas, that is not the case. That's very interesting. Made my life a lot easier through here. So how do I get into there? Looks like there is a way out though above in the previous room, going to the left, which I may have missed. Oh, I need a little key. Okay, so if I need a little key. Surely means we need to explore a little more. This is a new room. So this is the where I was trying to get into before. Hearts there. Okay. So I'm guessing this is the way back into the previous area. He has to unlock that locked door there. The other door would have led us back into the other area. Okay. A shortcut back to here, which is fine. And yeah, this leads me back into here. Okay, so it's progress. So I believe we're all done, like, through here. Did I want to be down here? Get me out of the dungeon, though, is it, by killing myself? Okay, I just need to take my time a little bit more. Like the thieves in the woods. So I don't think it's this one. But we have to go through here to get out the next area. Which is just through these doors here. Don't have to deal with these too much. Out here. Way. There we go. Of course we're going to use the fire rod. Use the dungeon item. That's a key. I wonder if I can actually freeze them things. There's got to be a way past them, surely. Just going to do that just to reset that fire. Goodness. Man, I'm all over the shop. It's not good. I wasn't having a good time with that at all, was I? Maybe I need to use the hook shot to get across a gap at some point. That's harsh. I'm on the star, and then it completely shafts me. All right. Oh, man. That was a bit harsh. No, it takes me all the way back to the beginning. That's really harsh. And all the baddies are back. No! I don't like this freaking hand enemy, man. Oh dear. Oh dear. Alright, well. All the other enemies are gone now. Shoot me now, please. Shoot me now. This is terrible. This hand, man. Seriously. How many more times can I die to the hand? All right, so. Well, that's a problem. I have the potion, but I really want to save it if I can. I particularly want to use it. But I'm not going to get any more health or anything from these guys. From these stones. Unless I was to reset. I mean, I could try the lantern, but I don't think I'm going to have enough by the time I get back up to here. I mean, as much as I don't like the creepy hand, I suppose the good thing is, it's not taking my health away. So I could exploit Creepy Hand. To get magic back. Oh my goodness. Finally, I learned. Right, so now I'm gonna get Creepy Hand to take me away. So I can restock my magic. That should be enough now. So. Let's go get lucky with these guys, I guess. No, I forgot about Creepy Hand. Oh well. Full magic. So. To use this. Okay. Why can't I pick the pot up? Why couldn't I pick the pot up? I don't understand, man. At all. All Take me away, creepy hand. I need to refill my magic. So, taking the coward's way out for this one. Assume that this one's going to lead down. Yeah. Okay. I think I should have used save my cure all medicine. No, we did it! We did it! Oh wow. Wow, alright, well. That was a relatively simple boss fight, first time as well. Wasn't expecting that, I'll be honest. I'll take it. Of course I'll take it. Nock, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters. Thank you. Do you know the prophecy of the Great Cataclysm? This is the way I heard it. If a person who has an evil heart gets the Triforce, a hero is destined to appear, and he alone must face the person who began the Great Cataclysm. If the evil one destroys the hero, nothing can save the world from the wicked reign. Only a person of the Knights of Hyrule who protected the royalty of Hylia can become the hero. You are of their bloodline, aren't you? Then you must rescue Zelda without fail. Do you understand? May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Alrighty then. So now we need to head over to dungeon number 4. Not sure how we're going to do that though. I guess we've got to go through some of the dungeons first, I guess. That's when I thought I was done with El Creepy Hand over here. By the way, I just kind of like randomly stumbled across the dungeon. Village. This is the village of outcasts. People without rupees are not welcome here. Well, luckily I've got maximum rupees. I hate it when it does that because it doesn't give you a chance to do. I suppose that's. Let me do it here. Alright, well, I can't obviously warp here, so. Given that I got maximum. That's what he wants. My hunch is that the temple or whatever, the dungeon, is going to be where the chicken statue is. It's just my hunch. Thank you. All the cuckoos are dead, man. It's sad. Hit this from this side as well. I can. All right. If I can move the statue now in this world, now that I have the power glove. Because I haven't been back here since I've had the power glove, have I? Nope. I'm certain that's where it's going to be, though. Is over. I suck. I got 1 rupee and a bomb. Good job. I'll stop cutting that one. There's got to be a way then to shift them blocks. Where the library is. It's very particular about where you enter and exit the portals, isn't it? Go to the fortune teller's house because I'm not really sure. Where is I meant to be going? This place. My lost partner returns, we can temper your sword, but now I can't do anything for you. Okay. Do you mind telling me what's at the bottom of your well? I gotta bring something to a quote unquote sacrifice. I think this is the fortune teller's house. Gossip shop in the dark world has treasure for the asking. The gossip shop in the dark world. Maybe that's just this place in the dark world. Gotta be worth a shot, I guess. Smithy's shop. Alright, so If it's saying that, then I must already have what I need to... I wonder, out of interest or curiosity, it doesn't look like I can sacrifice a chicken. So I can't throw that in there. Oh, magic powder. Blast you for waking me up from my deep dark sleep. I mean, thanks a lot, sir. But now I get my revenge on you. Get ready for it. Is that okay with you, sir? I laugh at your misfortune. Now your magic power will drop by one half. Congratulations. Now do your best, even though I'm sure it won't be enough. Have a nice day. See you. What? What? What just... Dropped by half. Does that mean it dropped by half because he's just doubled the amount of magic I can use? Maybe? I think that's what's happened. is... I think my magic power now lasts twice as long. I think that's what's happened. Unless, of course, my magic power is only half as strong now. Which is another possibility. Smith's partner is in the village of the outcasts. So, alright, so... He's in Kakariko Village, so somewhere. Also, I think there's something I can jump down here. There is, well. We got the bombs. So let's methodically go through these houses, I guess. Important for my quest. But it's, I didn't see a way into there though. H. Ten arrows, not really a great treasure to find, but hey ho. I can't go out because I'm sick. Cough, cough. People say I caught this cold from the evil air that is coming down off the mountain. This is my bug catching net. I'll use it when I'm better, but for now, I'll lend it to you. You brought the bug catching net. There are maybe some other things you can catch with it, too. Right. I think that can be used then to catch fairies. Just a hunch. I had a chance to trim the hedges recently, thanks for visiting. Anyway, a while ago there was a boy in this village who could talk to animals with his flute. He had a pet bird that flew with him everywhere, but he went to the mountain and never returned. Okay, so maybe I'll find the some more ocarina tunes. That's what I'm trying to say. I saw a very nice young lady at the Waterfall of Wishing in the hills where the river begins. Nock, you should meet her at least once. I'm sure you will like her. Yeah, I've already been there, thanks. Where is this blacksmith man? Okay, well, I can only assume he's like trapped somewhere in here. Yeah, this is the village of outcasts, so he's here somewhere. Thank you. Alright, I know now to stay away from that guy. Grab on there and I missed it. Thought it looked like it could be opened. Considering this like area is meant to be, is it like meant to be like a poor place? Oh no, it's a rich place, sorry. How do I get into the... Quite tempted to go back up the mountain again now, actually. So we got a B, right? So if I take this to the witch. It's swear down, those enemies, those ones that the first one that I killed there, they look so much like, like Mario creatures. Yeah, I don't want to hear it. I don't think you're going to help me. So, interesting. So I can catch a bee. And it'll then I can use it to protect myself. Interesting. Oh, of course, flowers are in the way. I need to find the other bottles. Oh, I need to get down here. Got that many more treasures to find by the looks of it in the I've got that many more inventory slots left. Alright, I need to go a bit further north here. Piece of heart to the person who wears the cape. Oh, just another shop. Man, there's shops everywhere in this game. Deal is there. Fairy fountain and a piece of heart, but I can't use the fairy fountain at the minute. Alright, I need to see if I can get, like, up the mountain or something. In the dark world. If not, I think I can probably go... transfer over again later. We'll see where this takes us first, I guess. Well, now. Huh. I will just double check, but I'm assuming the other one just does exactly the same thing. Takes to exactly the same place, right? Yeah. Now that's interesting. I think we're just going to do this, go up the mountain like this. Yeah, I think this is the right way. And the old man will heal me. I think the wizard's connected to the two worlds somewhere around the castle. All I can do for you now is come for your awareness. Why, thank you. Like 1 rupee around and about, isn't there? Caves out. Mm-hmm. Alright, so. Man, that bee noise isn't annoying at all. So I think I want to be on the next one. I'm just kind of exploring at the minute because genuinely I don't know where I was meant to find the other blacksmith. Sense. All right. If someone make your way to the top of Spectacle Rock, from there you can reach the Tower of Hera on the top of Death Mountain. Is there something hidden off camera here that I can... There is not. Alright, well, I just expect to say. That's fine. I can cope with that. Just run away. I'm also looking for the... We got that hint about the person who kind of, the ocarina person, who disappeared on the mountain and didn't come back, we've been told. So, we're also sort of looking out for that potentially. Alright, that's just where I was before. So we've done that. It's fine. I was just about to say it doesn't look like fairies revive you in this game, but there we go. Just a little bit delayed.
Okay.
Oh my god. They're quite annoying, them things, I'll be honest. I'll be honest. I'm sure I've already been in here. Should be able to like hook shot over here now. Yeah. Old dude, heal me, man. Things. I've been up there. I don't need to be. I need to hookshot them things, man. Makes it so much easier. But that's part and parcel of Zelda. A lot of the time is just working out how the best strategy is to kill enemies. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think I need to be on. The mountain not being particularly helpful. Quite annoying that like the next bit is I don't need to go through the I think I need to go to Dark World, don't I? Or else I can't walk back, can I? Sasuai, thank you very much for the host. Appreciate it. How we doing tonight? Appreciate it, guys. Thank you very much. How are we all doing this fine Saturday evening? Hopefully better than I'm doing right now, because I am really struggling. Thank you very much for the follow there, Kanakamui. Hopefully I got your name right. Appreciate it. I think this is just a fairy fountain, isn't it? Yeah, well. I need to get back to the main map. There we go. Right. I think what that guy was telling me before was that You can bomb that, but you need some form of upgraded bombs, it seems. He was talking about a pyramid, and he said something about normal bombs aren't strong enough, so that's my hunch on that. So I think we're going to go back. Oh, shit. I think we're going to go back to Kakariko Village. And I think we just gotta look for the blacksmith. He's gotta be hidden somewhere, because we've checked everywhere in both the light and dark world and we can't find him anywhere. So I don't really know where we're gonna find him at the moment. But fortune teller told me that the guy was hiding in the outcast village, which is this village, which is Kakariko Village. Now, I don't know if he meant in the light world or the dark world. I assume the dark world. Oh, hello. Hello. I didn't know I could do that. Well, that changes some things, doesn't it? Okay. Okay, so let's look now for places where there are piles of rock that I could potentially run into. Hold on, does that mean I could run into these ones here as well? No. So it's just the piles of rock. Can I go into these ones? No. Okay. I have a sneaking suspicion that that frog Do you get the impression like the frog is Can't go up to the house while I'm in the dark world. Honestly, I wish I'd worked this out a bit sooner, but by pure accident. So there's no way into here, which is bizarre. Thank you. Changes so much knowing that now. Also, why is this? Seems a bit of a pointless pool of water. Let's just recheck this. What is the gossip shop in the dark world when I am... the dark world. What's he talking about? Okay. Did I need to follow that, or...? Oh! Snap! Quick travel enabled? Jeez, okay. Okay, I'll be honest, I wasn't kind of expecting that. That changes a lot of things. That makes traversal a lot easier now. Jeez. All right, so Does that change anything now in the Dark World? I just kind of think that if I had to guess, I would say the blacksmith's brother would be hiding out in the clock tower dungeon kind of thing. Right, so I can only fast travel in the light world. This place had two entrances? Yes, it's got a hidden entrance. Alright, we got another magic bottle. This dude hiding. Seriously. Chased that guy off, didn't we? And that kind of didn't amount to anything. I didn't check downstairs in here. I mean, I don't know where else to look. The only thing I could think is that can't go like back into the dark world from here. These brothers here, but they're not related to the blacksmith. Any more houses, is there, in Kakariko Village? So it's different. Try to circle the rocks in the lake at the source of the river. I don't know what will happen, but it might be fun to throw something in it. Yeah, I've already done that. Not particularly helpful. Thank you. leading to the, yeah, okay, this is leading to the first area that we went to. Problem is, though, I need to go back in this form. I can't just warp out of here because to then do anything in the dark world. That's unfortunate. Well, honestly and truthfully, I don't know what to do here. I feel like I need to look for the blacksmith, but I don't know where he is. The only thing I keep coming back to is this. Oh, did I try bombing it? Just get out from here. Just waste all your bombs, Nock. Good job. Yeah, I'm stuck. I am. There is a blacksmith somewhere. Do not know where he is. Oh, Really? Dear God. Now I feel absolutely stupid. Try and redeem ourselves. Like I said though, I believe the blacksmith is probably going to be in here somewhere. And we're not going to be able to get the blacksmith until we have completed this dungeon. Which would, oh yeah, make sense. Safe to say that this dungeon is a maze. Jeez. We got the compass. We don't have the map yet though. Okay, so I'm gonna go up. Okay. And then I can go. I can't though, because that's the locked door, isn't it? Yes, it's the locked door. Hmm. Alright. Yeah, it's probably for the best. That's probably for the best. All right, we got the map. I can't believe they put a maze in this game. So that leads into there, that leads into there. There's a passage under here.
I'm going to go to the next one.
How do I get to that? From in there, down below. Alright. All right, we got the big key. Excellent. So now we have the big key, we can open up the other door. Okay, now we can make progress. That's evil. So is that room. Holy crap. Alright.
Alright.
Alright, so I can't do anything this direction because the blocks are up. Dead. It's been rough tonight, I'll be honest. It has been very, very rough. Freaking bunnied. Which doesn't help. Oh, then you can't even. I don't like these fire things. They're really unpredictable. I do not like them at all. They're harsh. Getting through down to here with like four hearts, and it's just, it's no good. That conveyor belt section is terrible. It's coming up right here. This bit. Alright, we got through there without taking damage. That's something. Progress. I don't want to do that just yet. Sodding hell. Thank you. Alright, so that's now going to give me a bit of a boost. Going through here, because I've now got two fairies. It says, but I'll probably like lose all my freaking lives before I even get to where I'm going. Alright, we'll give this one more go, and then I'm probably going to call it a night, because I'm starting to get a little bit tired. That reminds me of Celeste and Ridge. Having a god awful time with that. Oh jeez. Me Zelda, don't be deceived by the magic of Blind the Thief. Be careful. I gotta flick the switch then. Just to make things a little bit more complicated, eh? Concerned that Zelda said about blind the thief. Makes me think that the boss fight might be fighting somebody that we can't see. Oh, but wait a minute! The guy said. I remember now. The guy said. There was that guy. Yes. All right, so that's going to now. That's going to go on. The guy in the village, if we remember rightly, said something along the lines of. The guy liked it dark. The thief liked it dark. So I think what we've just done there. Sorry, I'm. I know what I want to say, but I don't. Just let me concentrate here a minute. Yeah, the guy said something about the thief didn't like the daylight, or he liked it dark, right? So I have a feeling we've just bombed that there. We haven't been down to the basement yet, though. So that's going to actually bring light into that boss room that we went into before. Alright, well, we've got the other fairy. We've got the other fairy, at least. So I think this is where we're going to get like some more powerful bombs to get rid of these other blocks. We already know we're going to get more powerful bombs, or well, I believe we're going to get more powerful bombs. Okay, so we need to drop into a pot there somehow. Who's this guy or woman? I'm not sure I really trust this woman. I'll be honest. Titan's Mitt, you can hit heavy stones that once were impossible to budge. Alright, so it's not a bomb. Upgraded bombs. Okay. It's fine. But I assume we're going to be able to now probably get to that frog thing that I wanted to get to before, outside of the dungeon. Oh my god. Alright, so now I'm trapped in here. Alright, well. Had to kind of see what was there. Right. So, why did she say, please don't go this way? Do I have to go and get her again now? Well, that sucks. I have a pretty good idea of what's going to happen here. I have a feeling that that's the thief. Thief? Why can't I say that word? Thief. And, alright, so I got a feeling now I gotta go to the I gotta go to like where the boss was. It makes sense. And I could shortcut, but literally got 4.5 hearts, and I'm pretty convinced that this is going to be a boss fight in here, so I don't think this is going to bode well. I don't know what to do. There. But I am going to leave it there, guys, for tonight. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. Thank you very much for the host, for Sasu Wyatt, and thank you very much for the follow, Kana Kamui. We'll be back on Wednesday night, putting an end to that boss fight and moving on to dungeon number 5. But until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.